found Manuel Noriega? In the Philippines? He has a mansion? Okay, we're on it, right now.
Oh, man, surely. What? What time is it? Oh, man, today. It's Westlowlife Day!
Hello? Jackson here. Yeah, what? You found Manuel Noriega? In the Philippines? He has a mansion? Okay, we're on it, right now. Bye.
Run laps around the English Channel. Neptunes, I got a cocker spaniel. We on the run now, you know it ain't no fun now. And where I go, yo, niggas can't even come now. You hate the law, nigga, break it. I don't care, but when you get caught, remember that. I don't care, N-R-E, blood throughout the atmosphere. That mean now we on the run, yo, if that ain't clear. Weak niggas wanna snitch, yo, but that ain't fair. Yo, we down in Vegas, but these guys too courageous. You know I'm on the run, but still rip stages. They call me Animal Dog when I'm in cages. I used to move phrases, roll dice with no aces. Now I live secluded in the oasis. Gotta take spaces, no time for car races. Check my sky till I got foul pages. What?
Yo, 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 what's up, It's your boy, Johnny Boy, Westlowlife. Yeah. Yeah, man, today's video, yeah, is about me trying to upgrade with my footage, you know what I mean? When I'm in the car shows and all that, taking pictures and videoing my cars, it's like, you know, everybody's like, you know, commenting, Johnny, your footage is like, you know, potato, how you call it, potato images or whatever it is, he said. But yeah, man, this today, that's all going to change, you know what I mean? Because someone's come through in the form of a package, yeah, it's come today from DPD, it's been delivered, so yeah, man, so hopefully I'll be getting some of those footages a little bit better than what it was, you know what I mean? Don't forget I'm doing all this video malarkey, yeah, all this YouTubing, yeah, on a budget, you know what I mean? Whatever it means, what I've got, you know what I mean? I'm not one of these, you know what I mean, go and take out a mortgage fucking type of thing just to take out a fucking phone, you get me? I'm not one of them. Yeah, man, just keeping it real, yeah? So today, I'm opening this package today, yeah? And to see what it's like, it's the new, well, not new, it's last year, it came out last year, about 4 months ago. It's the new Xperia 1 Plus 2 mobile phone with a really good 4K views, you know what I mean? 4K images, what do you call it? Yeah, I'm not into one of them, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? These, we call it, what it's got and what it is, you know what I mean? Yeah, but like I said, just carry on with this, man. I'm so excited to see what it brings for the future for this Westlowlife, and you know, when the show starts opening up again, to see what the footage is going to be like. Yeah, man, so yeah, it's your boy Johnny Boy. Boom. Yeah, man, so let's start. Yeah, like I said, it came today through the post, so yeah, I'm about to start it. Yeah, so let's check it out, man. See what you lot think. I've got right, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, man, I'm excited for this now. Yeah, like I said, yeah, this package came today, and it's the new Sony Xperia 1. Xperia 1, I think it is 1 Mark 2. Yeah, that's it. It's Xperia Mark, Xperia 1 Mark 2. Yeah, so yeah, this has come today, so we're gonna open it today. And like I said, yeah, I've been using my other phone, my Xperia Z Premium, yeah, Z5 Premium on my other footage. So yeah, it's a bit I think it's a bit outdated now, so I've just upgraded today, so like the package come today. So yeah, man, I've been using my GoPro, yeah, and this accessories, yeah, for doing like car footage, inside car footage, you know what I mean? But I'm not really keen on this GoPro, because for one, I can't, there's no screen, like when you do selfie, you can't really see yourself on there. You know what I mean? I'm not really fan of like little tiny things, because you have to like squint your eyes. You know what I mean? You have to squint your eyes to go and have a look at the footage. So this one should help me out, yeah, because it's got a really good 4K image at the 1080, so which is good, man, for like, you know what I mean, for making YouTubing and you know, for Instagramming and all that, and selfish and so and so. Yeah, like I said, yeah, man, it's come today. Well excited, yeah. Onwards and upwards, yeah, with the Westlowlife, yeah. So I'd just like to thank the people, yeah, that's been clicking and subscribing, yeah. Big thank you, big up, yeah. So if you've got friends and families into cars, you know what I mean, just show them like my video. If it's cheered you up in any way, yeah, click and subscribe, you know what I mean, press that button or make a comment. Like I said, man, yeah, let's carry on with this, man. Got the scissors. Let's score this shit out. That's it. Either side. Man, it packs as well, don't they? They don't let me want to go inside it. Excited, man. I got all the, is it receipts, dispatch notes on there. Ta-da! Yeah, man. Yeah, boy. Yeah, man. So yeah, man's excited, getting a new phone today. Like I said, I've been using this GoPro, yeah, but this is going to be like just for like inside car footage, you know what I'm saying? So this one's going to be like, you know, for like zooming in and you know, doing the panoramic shots and you know, we call it still shots. You know, when you're doing like that slow mo, this has got the wickedest snow. Snow informer. Now that this one, yeah, this one can do the really good slow mo footage. It's got three cameras. Whoa, check that out. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Oh, I love the handling of it. Oh, look at this color, man. It's like, I can't explain. It's like a grayish, purplish color. That is awesome, man. Yeah, so, yeah, I've ordered a screen protector for this as well. It's coming in about a few days. And I've ordered a casing for it, hard case for it. So I'm not going to be turning it on or, you know, activating it until 4 days. So, yeah. I can't wait for them covers to come back and fit it on the actual phone so I can start using the phone. But this is going to change the whole new, you know what I mean? This is going to change the whole game of Westlowlife, man. You know what I mean? We're doing all this footage and shots here in slow-mo. Yo! I want to start learning how to use this phone, yeah, so I can give you a good quality footage out there for all the fans, yeah. You know what I mean? Westlowlife is starting to grow. I'm not all about this, fixing cars and all that, yeah, you know what I mean, doing nuts and bolts, but I'm going to start doing a few bits and bobs, like how, you know, how I deal with my car, and how, you know, how I go on with my cars, but I'm not a mechanic, like I said, I'm just doing footage, everyday people that jump in their cars and drive out, you know what I mean, I'm one of those type of people. I used to mess around with cars when I was younger, but, you know what I mean, if you look at my skin, yeah, I've got mad psoriasis, man, it's like some form of, like, eczema, so like my hands, it's not what it used to be. I can't mess around with cars like how we used to. You know what I mean? Back in the days, I used to be out until like, you know, 11 o'clock, yeah, until like 10 o'clock at night messing with cars. I can't do them things no more, man. I'm 43 now, so I started to calm down. So now it's all about YouTubing. You know what I'm saying, blood? Yeah, it's one of them. So yeah, I'm gonna get this activated, but I'm not doing it for now because I don't want to damage it. Because I know myself too well, yeah. I'll walk out of here, yeah, and I'll bloody drop it on the way, you know, to get inside my car. You know what I mean? As soon as I open the door, boom, psh, smash, crack, boom, phone's gone. I know myself too well, yeah. I've done it too many times with me other phones. Yes, yeah, so I'm gonna activate this, get it all set up for Google and all that, yeah. But I'm gonna have to put it back in the box because the cover that I've ordered, yeah, it's a hard case to protect it. It's it won't be here till about 4 days. So yeah, man, I'm well happy with it. Let's go check what's inside the box. Inside the box is instructions, probably in all the different languages, apart from Filipino. Did not do Filipino fucking thingies. Did not do Filipino, we call it, instructions. Yeah, man, so yeah. You got the normal charge here, which is, what is it, USB PD charger, whatever that means. Got the HDMI here. Yeah, charger. And you got the earphones here. Man, comes with the standard earphones like what Sony used to give me. I've still got a few of these in my cupboard, you know. You still got the, and you got the different we call it sizes for your ears. You know them ear fingers plugs. So yeah. You got different sizes of them. Yeah, so I'm gonna put everything back in the box. Like I said, this is just you know, just to let you lot know that yeah man, that I'm trying to go up on a level with my footage, yeah. Cause someone commented they got like, you know, potato images, yeah. And then I looked at his profile, yeah. Man's got like little fish tanks, man, you know what I mean? Man's got like play with little fish tanks and like 3 subscribers, you know what I mean? Eating like crusty pizza, you get what I'm saying? Some of these people, man, you can't win with them. So yeah, I'm trying my best, yeah, to do these videos in a way that I can to give you you know, an info with Westlowlife and how I live my life and how I'm like, you know, parallel with some of the people out there that's into cars, you know what I'm saying? And that on a daily basis, you get me? I'm not you know, I haven't got money, nothing like that, yeah. I just do my thing, yeah. Do my shit, yeah. And just, you know, fuck about with cars, basically, you know what I mean? And I just can't wait, yeah, that the show season starts to open, start opening up for us lot to be enjoying ourselves on the track, you know what I mean? Can't wait. So, yeah, it's one of them recording videos. Opening the new phone. Yeah, man, so with that being said, yeah, I just want to say a big thank you, yeah, that you made it all the way to this end of the video. Yeah, it's just a short video today. It's just the unboxing of my new Xperia 1. So, yeah, just want to say a big thank you. And that is it. That's the end of our video. Like I said, it's a short one today. So, yeah, catch you later in a bit. It's your boy, Johnny Boy, Westlowlife. Boom! Thank you. You know, loud, man.